racked transverse lunge. This is a lot of fun. We're going to think about going north to east with our feet here. Watch my left foot, it's pointing straight forward, and then with my right foot, I'm pointing out eastward. So we want to come into kind of that boxy position, and then I'm going to simply push my hip into that position. So here I am, left leg stays completely straight, and then I step out with my right leg, bend that knee as I push my hip into that right corner. Keeping in a rack position, you're gonna be bracing with your abs. This is a really difficult exercise, but it's a great way to work the adductors, the inside of the thigh. It's a great way to work the glutes, and you're gonna get a little quadricep as well when doing racked transverse lunge.